Hey everybody. So we're back doing another video for you guys, and this time it just came out of nowhere.
Yeah, we're just gonna go get something to eat. I guess we're just gonna end up going to drive-through challenge. The boys brought it up to our attention. We got Saya in the back. Say what's up, Saya.
What's up?
We got JJ back here. Say what's up, JJ. And we got Mama in the front seat.
So hi. Mama doesn't know how this works, so she's gonna, I bet you she's gonna wanna go and just order whatever she wants. So she's about to have a heart attack.
Yeah, we're gonna, we're gonna see how it goes. We're all gonna go.
But we all get to choose one place.
You guys might think Mama don't know English, but she does know English. She understands everything we're saying right now. So we're just gonna go for it, and we're gonna go for the ride and see what's up. Because if we start explaining how it's gonna go down, Mama is gonna know what's happening.
So I wanna choose, instead of us choosing a regular Starbucks, Tierra Mia.
Okay, we might end up doing this.
We're gonna do the Mexican version. Since we're in LA.
Vamos a ir a Tierra Mia a agarrar un café y a ver cómo nos sale todo.
So we're gonna do Tierra Mia, that's what I'm choosing. I'm doing the Mexican version of Starbucks. So for those of you that don't know what Tierra Mia is, it's like a kind of like a Starbucks, but it's like a Mexican version of it, and they sell like cafes cubanos, Cuban coffee.
Pues entonces no es mexicano.
Mexican. No, sorry, it's not Mexican. My bad. It's cubano, ¿verdad, ma? El café.
I don't know.
No.
No estoy segura.
Tú me dijiste.
Usted dijo, ya ve.
Okay, so we don't know, but it, anyways, it's like, let's say the Hispanic. That's like the perfect.
The Latin.
Yeah.
Not Hispanic, Latin.
Oh, I am sorry. But,
Latino. Somos latinos.
Yeah, hombre, café es café, sea donde sea.
But no, my mom doesn't know how this works. She does
okay,
not know
café
how this works.
Es café.
She's gonna have a heart attack when
café
she finds out
we
have to order
café.
What the person in front of us ordered. She doesn't know.
Okay.
Well, right now she's gonna, I know she's gonna have a fit.
Vamos allá, ¿cómo se llama? En el chicken, ¿qué?
Vale.
No, pero es que, ma, es que esto no trabaja así, que.
Pero, espérate. No. ¿Usted qué cree? ¿Que cargo piedras o qué? ¿En las bolsas o qué?
Eso sí, yo no sé. Mira el Rubén, pura de marca.
No soy cualquier tacuache.
Excuse me.
So, Ruben, you know how you're going to tell her, right? Not to tell you.
No, tú diles allá atrás a la verga.
Mazapam, Tina.
I wanna order what the person in front of us ordered, but don't tell me what it is.
Okay, bye.
Wait, stop.
Pues ya.
Yeah, but bye. Just surprise me with whatever it is.
Bye.
Okay, thank you. Ruben, they're thinking we're crazy. What if she's still talking? Let me see, put it down.
She's not talking, I could hear. Es que luego te repiten la orden.
Es que tiene que ser sorpresa.
Pero pues si no dijo nada.
No dijo nada.
No.
Vieja taro.
Shut up.
Y es este vato que ordenó algo. A ver qué ordenó el tonto.
¿Se mira tonto?
No. Pero pues a ver qué ordenó.
A ver qué cochinero agarró.
¿Qué tal se agarró unos 50 o 60 dólares?
Oh my God. Nos va a dar un ataque.
Yo me voy a decir, si ordenó 50, 70 dólares, yo me voy a seguir, me la voy a seguir derecho.
If it was like 50,
si me dice, ok, son 50 dólares, me voy a tirar a matar, voy a salir patinando de acá.
Oh my God. Es que le dije a Rubén que lo hiciéramos en el día, se espera hasta a cena. Vas a ver toda la comida que nos van a dar y se la va a comer él para que se le quite.
Yo tengo hambre.
¿No? Ah, Rubén se la come, por eso no te apures.
Eso es cierto, ma. Porque pues tiene
no,
buen apetito.
A mí me da gusto invitar a Rubén porque todo se come.
Oh, hijo de su
chica. Oh, man. That looks like
se me da que si son 60 dólares, yo me voy a pelar a la verga. Como 4 o 5 botes de... Vasos le dieron.
You're a liar, Ruben.
Dime cuánto es para decir. Tú nomás pégame aquí y para jalármela.
Put the window down.
Dale pues. ¿Cuánto pagas?
How much is that? $8.45. Oh.
¿Qué te dije?
80.
Te dije.
¿Y si los echan a la policía, entonces qué, doña
¿Corremos?
María?
Pues sí.
No va a poder correr, doña María.
No, pues a mí yo.
Pues de todos modos está bien, porque así usted la puede.
A mí siempre me toca bailar con la más fea.
A usted que la agarren y nosotros les da quebrada correr.
Oh, sí, cómo no. No, no, vámonos. ¿A poco vamos a gastar tanto dinero, un hombre tan loco?
Damn, I can't believe you.
Vamos a comer. Vámonos, Rubén.
¿Y que no paguemos? ¿Qué?
No, no, wait, pues no compramos money? Nada.
Aquí está uno y este es de... What kind is this? ¿An horchata one?
Yes.
And what is this?
Horchata.
And this? Oh, shit. Okay, thank you. Este es café, pero frío. Y esto es crema para eso. So, ¿quién se va a tomar este?
Mamá. Pero échale crema.
That's how we got you, little liar. No fueron 80 dólares. So you guys, like mine was an horchata frappe. It's really good. If you guys ever come here, you guys need to order this. It's an horchata one, and it's really good. And mama, ¿con qué te atoraste tú?
¿Qué es?
No sé.
Parece que nomás es un café. Oh my God. Ruben is driving always. Did you see the picture that your daughter put of us on her Instagram?
No.
Making us look like fools.
Which one?
I don't even know where she got it from.
What is it?
Look. Why would she do that? Why would Brittany do that? I don't even know where she's going.
Brittany always comes out with some crazy shit all the time.
You look so bad. We both look busted. Say hi, JJ.
Hi.
What are we doing right now? Don't talk too much, right? Because you're talking too fast and people, you're confusing people.
Drive-through challenge.
Oh, the drive-through challenge. We're doing the drive-through challenge, guys.
I've seen people do this everywhere. Everywhere around the world, people do this. They go to a food place. They go to a pizza place or KFC or anywhere.
Get to your right.
Anywhere that has like a line where you can go in with your car.
I don't know if she understands how this challenge works, that she doesn't get to order whatever she wants, that she gets stuck ordering we have to order what the person in front of us ordered, so she doesn't get what she wants, she's gonna have a heart attack.
My friends, if you're out there seeing this video, just give this 10,000 likes.
Wow, your friends. What about you? What do you want to say? Oh yeah, that's a lot. Those are too many words. Don't talk so much, Jaden.
100.
Huh? 100.
El pobre ni habla, le
dices
que no
habla. I'm a little Jaden Bear. Jaden Bear acts like he doesn't talk, but he bullies us at home. He's like a little bully, right?
Only a little bit.
Oh, wow. Only a little bit. Yeah, he bullies us, you guys. He looks nice.
Only one time.
More. Me, you did me like 4 or 5 times. No, 10 times.
He has this sweet little face, but man, he gets mad and all hell breaks loose.
No, it's scary. No, it's because he's mean to me.
Yeah, Saya?
No. When I just play a game, I just do whatever I want. He gets mad for no reason. No, I only know it's to me.
Ooh, I think I want that peachy cream.
Too bad. We have to get whatever they got. Go over there with her so you can tell her.
You tell her.
Put my
window down. I'll tell her.
All right, you tell her, Zaya.
I'm so shy that I can't do the drive-through challenge.
You're a liar.
No, he doesn't want to talk.
Who?
Bah.
What did I do? What did I do?
Talk.
You won't tell the person in front of us. You won't tell the person that, give me the food. That whoever the person in front of us ordered. You won't
say.
Right?
Okay, you tell them then. Know. Tell them right now. I don't speak English.
Yeah, you do. I know what you're saying.
Josiah.
I'll take
No, Josiah.
Okay.
I'll take whatever the person orders.
In front of us.
So he wants, we're doing a challenge. So he wants the whatever the person in front of us ordered, but don't tell us what it is.
Yeah, don't tell us. It's a secret.
Ama, la persona enfrente de nosotros ordenó como $50.
Vámonos.
I just put this on reverse right now.
¿Y qué vas a hacer con toda esa comida?
Vamos a tragar.
¿Todo se... en un día?
Ya, si no, ya hubiéramos acabado el challenge, ya no vamos a ir a otra parte.
Hopefully I can eat everything,
everything
but three. Hopefully I can eat it like...
Okay.
Like...
I'm sorry, your name was Josiah, right?
In a peachy...
You're... No, that's cheating. Don't throw the peachy in there because they're...
Okay.
Yeah, no, don't throw shakes in there, no.
No, I want the peachy shake. I really do want...
Cash. No, card. Thank you.
Con eso se te va a quitar el hambre.
Thank you. I'm keeping all the receipts. So I wonder what we're gonna get.
Yeah, I wonder too. It came out to $50.
Ensayita, ya como hombre grande.
Nachos too?
Nachos here? A chick? No.
You don't have to tell them we're doing a challenge. All you gotta tell them is that we want to order what they order.
Ya pa' que no lo das, ya te lo tragaste.
¿Cómo se llama? Josiah.
Josiah. I wonder what we got. Oh my god, oh my god, there's fries in here. There's fries.
Oh, these are the
fries. Oh my goodness, Josiah, todo eso te vas a comer.
No wonder it was $50.
Is that it?
Wait.
Is that it? Ask him, Josiah.
Is that it?
Yeah.
Thank you.
Where's my shake at? Let me see my shake.
Oh yeah, you forgot.
Okay, what did we get in here, you guys?
What did we get? What's the surprise?
First of all,
there's two shakes in here. Let me see this one.
You guys know what? I kind of cheated because I seen this peachy shake, and I like peach, so I kind of ordered one. So I asked what was in front of the guy in front of us, and then I ordered a peachy shake. And that's how I know.
That's nasty.
Let me see.
I'm nasty.
Not bad.
So right here we have a spicy Chick-fil-A. That's what it looks like, and it's special. We got a spicy Chick-fil-A.
Spicy, yo quería una spicy.
Ah, entonces rayó, para que diga que nunca la traigo a comer.
And they were supposed to give us chicken nuggets.
How?
That's what my receipt said. So what they got was two meal spicy deluxe, one chicken nugget, 8-piece, 4 barbecues, 2 ranches, que quiera un straw.
Yo lo voy a...
No nos dieron. Okay, what other place do you guys want to go to?
McDonald's.
Yeah, which
place
after
McDonald's?
Ruby,
I'm
gonna
have to share this one.
Give
this one
to mama
since
she likes that.
You're just gonna pick McDonald's. I will pick.
Go to McDonald's,
Ruby. Let me see.
Okay.
Let me have some of that.
You want ranch?
No.
Well, I'll pick your taco spot. I'll pick your taco spot. They will pick McDonald's.
No, pues si saben ordenar la gente de enfrente. No, tan buenos pues, sí.
Qué bueno que nos tocó ellos.
¿Es eso all your shake?
No, it's limited and I'm thirsty, but they didn't give us no straw.
I said I wanted to see me outside.
We're not ordering.
We're doing a challenge.
Yeah,
so we gotta get whatever the person in front got, so that's what they got.
So you didn't get no napkins?
You want this?
You didn't get no.
This is a shake.
Yeah.
That is one.
Oh.
Some.
It was okay what we got, right, guys?
Some states, they call Chick-fil-A, Chick-fil-A. Chick-fil-A.
Oh, that's in Europe.
So, today?
They call it Chick-fil-A in Europe.
I don't know why I'm
doing
it.
Ha, papa.
Yeah, they do.
Now it's Josiah's turn to order whatever he wants.
Yeah. Diddy can go. Diddy can go. I'm gonna pick your taco spot anyway.
You said who wanted McDonald's?
He does. I'm getting.
Okay, Jaden wanted McDonald's.
Hi, what can I get for you?
Go.
Can I order what the person in front of us ordered, but don't tell me what it is?
Oh my God, I wonder what we got this time. I wonder what we're gonna get this time. What do you think we're gonna get, Josiah? Mm-hmm. You're the one to order this spot.
No, JJ.
JJ. $8.79. Here you go.
You guys are gonna have to eat.
Whatever we get or what? Mm. Alright, thank you.
I know. Ask for two straws, Ruben.
Oye, Ruben, ¿y por qué no has venido a visitarnos?
No, es que me he estado moviendo, doña María. ¿Usted cree que estoy
nomás? ¿Cuál moviendo? Pues ya están en su casa.
Ay, el cochinero que está en el garage. ¿Quién cree que está acomodando, poniendo las camas? ¿Usted cree que se ponen solas? O los novios, la ayudan.
¿Y los novios?
¿Será que two straws?
¿Y los novios qué hacen?
Thank you.
¿Nomás acostarse con las muchachas?
Pues nomás.
Let's see what we got pulled over. Where's the receipt?
They didn't give me receipts. Or did they give me a receipt?
Oh, wow, Pa.
I never look at my... You know what? I have that habit that I never look at my receipts.
I was looking and they didn't give me receipts.
No, I usually get receipts and I never look at them. That's... Yo no lo voy a seguir.
Para eso te trajimos, porque
yo pensé que usted se comía. Here, go.
No, si yo como de más, luego me hace daño.
So, what's in here is... Two cheeseburgers.
Who wants a
cheeseburger?
Two cheeseburgers we got? No, it's a McChicken, I think. Look, the wrapper's blue.
Yeah, you're right. And then chicken nuggets. You can have both.
I'll take the McChicken.
Yeah, McChicken, you're right. I thought it was a cheeseburger. So did you get a cheeseburger?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Because I can't eat anymore.
I'll sacrifice this.
Here, they gave there's barbecue sauce in here.
No le gusta que.
That's a menso. It's the Ruben.
¿Por qué?
Where's the bag at?
When it comes to food, fuck that.
Está diciendo que él se come lo que sea.
Luego va a estar. Yo sí como de más, luego un bocadeo.
Pues todavía falta otro drive-thru.
¡Qué bárbaros!
Pues sí, así está este drive-thru.
No, hombre. Pura tragadera, pues si no somos tantos.
Vamos a ir bien cachetones de aquí.
Hay que retacarle toda esa comida al Rubén.
Ruben, you gotta take one for the team and eat it. ¿No?
Rubén sí se la come, pero en pausas.
¿Sí, verdad?
Here.
One more place.
What would that be?
Oh my
Where
God.
Should we go?
A taco spot.
Oh, let's go to the taco spot.
Alright, cool. Taco sounds good.
I can teach you guys how to make any noise. Any noise I can teach you guys.
Let me see, make a farty noise.
Oh, that's hard.
But just do it real life. You don't have to...
Oh
my God.
I have to go, but why would I do that? Buy something else, huh, baby?
My stomach is telling me no more. My brain is telling me eat more.
Yeah?
No, too
Well, who are you gonna listen to?
Pues, no le hagas caso a tu brain.
Who are you gonna listen to?
You don't want no more?
No, I'm listening to my stomach.
Josiah can't eat no more, so now one more place, you guys, and that's it because... And mama better help, because mama is not helping.
Ah, bueno, pues, vamos pues al pan.
Oh. Sí, ¿qué les vas a decir? Denme todo lo que ordenó la persona enfrente.
Ah, no.
Oh, sí, Rey.
¿Qué dice?
Try to keep it down, because I'm going to go to sleep.
No, we're still doing the challenge. You can't let us down
well,
like that.
Please, can I just take a nap until we get to the plate?
Mira, el novio está llevándole flores
a la muchacha.
Y a pata.
Le ha de haber hecho algo, según mi mamá.
Sí. Algo le ha de haber hecho que le lleva flores.
Sí. Nomás no le pueden llevar flores por llevarle flores.
No. Algo hizo mal. Dice Chayo, mi hermana, que su amiga le dijo. Ay, está enamorada, muy enamorada su amiga de su esposo, dijo. No, amiga, el amor es puro culo. Ese es el amor.
¿Pero por qué es puro culo?
No agarraste la onda.
No, pero... O puro pa...
Pues sí, ese es el amor. Eso dijo ella, no yo.
No te hagas, es como piensas tú también, yo creo.
Ok. Esa ya me la sé, que fulanita dijo esto y que esto
y
es la misma persona que está diciendo esto.
No, no.
Esa ya, ya me la sabía.
Eso me dijo
que
mi
fulanita,
hermana.
Que fulanita le dijo a fulanita, que fulanita, pero es la misma persona. Uh-uh. Es uno.
I think so too. You're right.
No. Mira, yo no quiero hablar porque no quiero meter la pata.
¿Cómo?
Para mí no viene eso porque, pues, a mí me daban amor como una pinche vez al mes. Así es de que a mí no me viene el saco.
¿Estás hablando de sexo, cochina?
No, y luego, ¿cómo crees que viniste todo el mundo?
Yo pensé que el pajarito...
Por obra del Espíritu Santo.
Y eso fue porque... Fue una vez al año, dijo.
Exactamente. No, no al año, al mes.
No, no, de nuestros ayudantes ya cayó. One of our helpers went is down. We got one helper down right now.
Who is it?
Saya, babe. Saya. It was too much for him. He couldn't handle it, but we still got backup right here. Jaden, right? You're gonna help us? Josiah couldn't handle this challenge. But Jaden could handle it. He's gonna help us. So now you guys, we're gonna go to this
last drive-through
where they sell Mexican food. Hopefully we get something good here.
Ojalá agarre nomás un taco.
¿Qué piensa que va a agarrar, doña María?
Pues digo, no sé, digo que ojalá este agarre un taco.
Oh, usted va a tener que ayudarme.
No, hombre, yo ya no.
No. No se haga de la boquita chiquita, doña María.
Yo como, yo soy buena para comer. Pero no puedo comer de más porque me hace daño.
I'm not tired. I just don't want to eat no more. Okay.
What are you
going to
eat, kid?
You got to help us because Ba and me and Mama can't eat no more.
Well, I can't eat too.
You can't eat? You got to try, baby. No, you're the youngest one.
No, Ruben's, la moda.
Ruben's trying to hook up my mom.
No, es trabajador.
No quiere.
Es trabajador. Him. Está en la moda con el pelo.
¿No te gusta?
Tiene las greñas como trapeador.
No, es la moda, doña María.
No, qué moda. Yo estoy...
El viejón está de moda.
Estaré loca, pero no mensa.
Ok, so dame lo que ordenó la persona de enfrente. Pero no me vais a decir qué fue.
Ok.
Es todo, que sea sorpresa.
Ok, ahorita sale, gracias.
Okay, so they wanted something Mexican, so we came through a drive-thru, guys. Porque no digan
a ver
que
si
no.
Nos rayamos con unos tacos, un burrito, doña María.
Yo ya no quiero.
We can't eat no more, you
puro
guys.
Puro cochinero hemos tragado.
You got a soda?
Okay, pues... It's kind of getting dark now.
Okay, let's see what we got. A ver, ¿qué agarramos?
No quiero ni golearlo, estoy tan llena.
Vamos a
ver.
¿Where's
the receipt at?
No, no decía nada, nomás cuánto era.
Quesadillas.
Hoy. A ver, pues.
Quesadillas.
Sáquelo para que lo mire la
gente. De carne asada y un burrito.
Es una quesadilla de carne asada.
Y esto parecen tacos.
Yo quiero.
De adobada, mira.
¿Quién se los va a comer?
Yo no.
Pues yo a lo mejor te hago un paro con uno.
Pero bueno.
¿Con uno o con todos?
Con uno.
¿Y ahí qué hay?
Ya nomás.
Cebolla, sí.
Well, you guys, I'm so
poner eso.
Amá, tú te los vas a comer todos.
No, yo
sí,
no.
Tú eres buena para comer.
No. Sí, como, pero no tanto en un rato.
Ay, nomás.
Bebé, ¿qué quieres de pan?
Y así
pan?
Se están cuidando.
Ay, no, mamá, mejor no hay que agarrar pan, mamá. ¿Nos vamos mejor a la casa?
¿Cómo quieres?
Es que mamá es the one that's always wanting bread. Y para tenerle que tenga su bolsita de pan.
Pero es que está mal eso, Marvin. La estás alcahueteando para que trague, para que coma más.
¿Ves, mamá?
Y es malo.
Pero me vale gorro.
Pero ya estamos aquí, ¿ya qué?
Bebé. Sí. O ir a la panadería, ¿qué quieres?
Es como un hombre que le gusta es la droga.
¿Qué, pa?
Ahí va. No, que está malo, que ando malo, que para la malilla esto, que vamos a comprarte tu vicio.
I don't want nothing.
No, también anda bien lleno.
So mama cheated and came to get, he brought her to get bread and she's been asking for bread. ¿Qué agarraste?
No hay mucho, mucho para comer.
Can't eat no more. They gave us this last quesadilla and the three tacos. I'm full. The kids are full.
¿Comiste quesadilla también, Rubén, ahorita?
No, no comí. Es lo que le estoy diciendo a la gente que no hay. Hopefully you guys like this video. Make sure you guys turn on your notification.
You are a new subscriber. We are called the Ex Murillos because we were once together. But now we're just like besties. So, this challenge was hard, you guys, because you get food and you don't know what you're gonna get. I think we did pretty good, right? With the food that we got, it wasn't that bad. Okay, you guys, so hope you guys enjoyed this, what was it?
This, I think it was a challenge, wasn't it? No, it wasn't even a challenge. Bro, what it was? It's just a drive-thru.
I want to say, I hope you guys enjoyed this. I want to say drive-thru challenge. Since we had to get whatever the person in front of us got, I do want to do our post notification shout-out goes to Maria Dennis. She sent us a funny comment.
Thank you.
That was funny, so we enjoyed it.
Comment down below. Turn on your notifications.
And don't forget to comment down below if you guys want to make me do my own channel. I'll do it. But I said that if he pays me $1, I'll do my own channel.
Putting you on blast for $1, really?
Yeah, I'm gonna pay him $1.
It's not that much. Yeah.
Don't forget to subscribe. Hit the red button. And hit the like buttons. Thumbs up. Thank you for watching, supporting us. Much love.
We are really thankful and we want to thank you guys. And mama is falling asleep with her bag of bread.
Thank you. A ver, Doña María, ¿no tiene algo que decirle a la gente? Dígales algo. ¿Por qué me pega? ¿Para qué me está pegando?
No te querías novia, si no vas a agarrar novia.
No, tío, no, pues dígale que gracias.
No, gracias. That's it.
That's it.
She knows English.